Bro, it is dark in here. Right, I have to make a run for it. We're just gonna have to make a run for it. Gravity, and something's chasing us. Something is. What is going? Oh, hell no. Oh my god, it's raining. What the? Guys, did you just see that? What's up, it's your boy Sakoshi. Today's video, we're gonna be playing Backrooms Recordings. Let's get right into it. Bro, the graphics are looking crispy for a horror game. Oh my god. Graphics are insane. Guess he's having a headache. I'm wondering, no flashlight? Can we sprint? We can zoom in. Why would we need to do that? Huh? It is a camera after all. Bro, it is dark in here. Bro, I wonder, am I going to come across the identity in right away in the beginning of the game? Hopefully not. Can we squeeze in there? Nope. Cannot squeeze in there. Purple light. That leads to, I think. What does that door lead to, though? What was that? That actually scared the F out of me. Like, literally. I haven't gotten scared in a horror game in a hot minute, but that actually, like, terrifies me. It looks like this was meant to be a door. I think that voice came from. Purple. I'm scared. The camera's getting more eerie. The camera's getting more staticky. Is that like a sign it's nearby? I'm holding my breath. I can't jump that! Ain't no way I can't jump that. There's no jump button. What's the point of this? Wait, what is what kind of TikTok did I pull? They are no good for me. Cause you're hot, then you're cold. You're yes, then you're no. You're in, then you're out. You're up, then you're down. Okay, I just paused the music and I think it's a great time. So if you go in there, what about over here? There's a door there. Why did my camera glitched? There's a door here. Open. Open the. Why was that so tough opening doors? That's gonna be a problem because if I get chased, I'm dead. Draw your loneliness. Fiend path, haha. What? Remember me. Draw your loneliness, fear path. Interesting.
Alright, so how do I draw? Door. Open. Oh, that's how you open doors, okay. I'm scared. I'm holding my breath to prevent myself from screaming. Where am I supposed to go? I don't think I've been to that doorway. Oh my god, it's getting more broken, more distorted, more corrupted, more less lenient. Oh my god, bro. I'm safe. Bro, that does not look good. Okay. You guys heard that? Something's crawling above me. Alright, so... this is not scary so far. I had to crawl. Nothing's crawling. That was a ball. That was not there before. Bro, this game is freaking me out that there's nothing in here so far. The fact that I've been scared and scared only by the environment, that's how you know it's a good game. We're gonna have to make a run for it. We're just gonna have to make a run for it. I'm confused. Is there not gonna be nothing attacking me? Hold up. Ah, was there just crouch? Nothing behind me? Okay. The environment looks cool as freak, though. Really, really cool. And wait, wow, if the back room actually works like this, this would be confusing as hell actually. And let me go here. Never mind. Oh, okay, we have to use those turfs. So this is what allows us to flip gravity. And something's chasing us. What is going on? Go this way. And this way. Open. Loki, I feel kind of pathetic being scared earlier because, like, nothing has attacked me so far and nothing even showed us, so. Alright, I take that back. It counts. Open. Whew, so easy, bro. This game is not even that scary. I'm assuming this is gonna be like, what, level 2? Oh, my god, it's raining. Bro, this is a beautiful environment to put a music in the background. Imagine just casually playing this game. Bro. I don't feel scared from this. What the f-? Guys, it's not letting me open the elevator. It might be behind me. It might be behind me. Hello? Such a beautiful level, but it's scary. It's so scary. Guys, hopefully we don't, yeah, we don't have to balance on, but I can't even speak. Oh, we got a flashlight. It's better than yours. What makes this very, very weird is that, like, when. Hello? Was that me? I think so. The flashlight is flickering. I don't like that. Guys, did you just see that? It's taunting me. It knows I'm here. It knows where I am, so it could just eat me at. Guys, I know I don't do this often at all, but I think I'm gonna have to put a pause on this game. I will go back to this game tomorrow first thing in the morning. But for right now, bro, I'm just like actually too scared to even continue. As much as I do want to see the ending and etc. It's just not possible. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the first, leave a like and subscribe, and as always, peace out.